today's video is going to be about a charcoal face mask. So this mask is really a weird one. It looks really weird, but the result of this mask is really very good and it really works out very nicely. It removes all the blackheads and whiteheads from your face, any unwanted facial hair, as well as it cleanses your face. It acts as a deep cleansing agent and you will get the softness as soon as you peel off your mask. So the product is, this is the charcoal face mask. It comes in a packet like this, and then when you open it, it's a tube form. It's in a tube form. And the ways of applying it is, apply lightly to face in an upward motion, carefully avoiding eyes. Leave on until completely dry, gently peel away, rinsing any residue that may remain. So this is going to be very easy. You just have to apply it and then you have to take it out in the opposite direction, and then you just wipe it out with the help of a towel or something, and then you will find the results. So I'm going to do it now with you guys, as I have just bought it 2 days back and I wanted to review it with you guys, so I have kept it. So today I'm going to review this product, so keep on watching. Facial hairs and your blackheads and whiteheads from your face, so it will pain. But yeah, it was a very good experience. So after you take out the face mask, just wipe your face with the help of a wet towel, and then you can apply any of your moisturizer or an aloe vera gel. It's all up to you, and then you can see the results. So hope you all like this small video, guys. If you do like it, please hit the like button, and if you like my channel, please subscribe to my channel, and do comment me in the comment section below. So see you soon in my next video, guys.